Before you can connect your iPad to a Realize account, you need to make sure you already have the name of the person who will be using the iPad set up at the website. To check this, simply go to realizelanguage.com and sign into your account. You sign in with the email you used when you created your Realize account and the password you chose for the site. If you see a page with the name of your client, in this case TJ, then you know you are now ready to link your iPad to this person. However, if you see a page asking you to create a new person, this means you haven't yet set up a client, so you need to go ahead and do this, and it only takes a minute. Give your client a name, which can be anything you want. In this example, I'm using TJ. Where it says Add New Source, type in the name for your iPad. This is to link the specific device to this specific account. You can also add in a description of your client or device at this point. You have now created a named person and a label for the device. It says you have not yet uploaded any data files because we now have to set your iPad up to send log data to this account. Now we can set up a Wi-Fi connection to the Realize site with your iPad. From the app front screen, choose the menu button and then settings. Once you're in the settings, scroll down until you reach the section called Data Logging. Slide the button marked Enable Logging to the On position, and then select Realize Language Setup. Once you're in Realize Language Setup, you need to enter your Realize email address and your Realize password. With these in place, you can now select Current Person, and you'll see the name of the person you've already set up at the website. In this case, it's TJ. After you choose the name, you see you're set up with an email address, password, and name. If you click on Upload Now, this will send any current logged data to the Realize website. You are now connected. To complete the process, select the Save button, and then Done. Your iPad is now set up with wireless uploading to your Realize account. And finally, just three things to remember about using Wi-Fi. First, automatic uploads take place every 24 hours from when you first connected your iPad to your Realize account. Second, if there's no Wi-Fi available, the app will simply wait until there is one before uploading new data. And finally, if you want to send data before the next automatic upload, just go to Realize Language Setup in the Settings menu and hit the Upload Now button.